Mr. Eric Chua and Voices of Singapore. Let's give them all another big round of applause.